sweet.
Yeah, of course.
You want to come stay with us for a while?
Definitely.
When? All the stuff you want to hear.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm planning on coming to Maine.
Let us know. We're ready
right.
for it.
I will. Right. I'll call you.
Okay.
My mom says,
"Go
home."
Anything else? Who won the game today?
Well, we won a game and we lost it. It was a tough little outing today. It was a great run, though. It was awesome. Everybody wants to do another trip now. That's what they're talking about.
We're ready.
So we got to plan something for next month.
Right. I'm doing the teeth now, Chuck.
Oh, like fancy
restaurant. Yeah, good teeth. So,
hi, John.
Say hello. After your movie show yesterday, I said I'm taking a movie show today. But I'm not just zooming on you.
Thank you. Jenny zoomed on everyone.
What's up, Jenny? Did.
Hello, darling. Happy birthday, Uncle John.
Thank you very much.
And congratulations to Caroline.
George. Can you say hi, George?
Yeah.
There's a camera on you. So. Why don't you sing us a song, George?
Yeah.
Just a gigolo. Why don't you sing us a song?
Everywhere I go.
Roger knows a song now.
He stole your line, Roger.
I want to be a gigolo.
Can you do that for us, Roger?
No.
Come on, John. Just give us two verses.
Talk to the hand.
Hey, we're going to go get some food?
Go for yeah. it.
Hey, you can.
Go ahead.
Don't catch up to us.
Go get some food, because you're going to have to leave.
Okay. Yeah.
Caroline, congratulations.
We're so proud of you. Caroline, could you speak to John's camera?
Many times.
Yeah.
Come on, Caroline. This
one
is your big
thing.
Day.
One
this
more
is
thing.
It.
What do you want to say?
Caroline, just go like this and talk to the hand.
Talk to the hand.